Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping you with the factor tree of the number 291. So let's start. So to find it out, you need to write the number like this, and before solving this you must know that the ending nodes or the terminating nodes of a factor tree is made up of prime numbers like 2, 3, 5, 7 and so on. All right, so what we do is we factorize the number into set of two or group of two, and the rule is one of the numbers should be prime. So because of this, we check, is the number 291 divisible by 2? No. Is it divisible by 3? Yes. So one of the number will be 3, the other will be whatever we get after dividing. So 291 divided by 3, what we get? We get 97. Now do we need to factorize this 97? No, because 97 is a prime number. So your work is done over here. The only thing you need to do is circle out the ending nodes or the terminating nodes like this, and that will be your required factor tree. Now if you want, you can write it separately in the form of prime factors like this. And that's it. That's all about factor tree of the number 291. So if you found the video helpful, please do the like button, do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.